best, you don't gotta know what we about. Oh no, maybe nobody beats you.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Now listen, what a man wants is peace of mind. What every man wants is peace of mind. Every man wants peace of mind. He wants a lady who creates peace for him. When he's out there, trouble, when he comes home, he needs somebody to give him peace. He needs somebody who will give him courage. Somebody who will make his heart cool down when it's up. That is what a man needs. A man needs a lady who is resourceful. A lady who has aims and vision. A lady who could properly help him plan life and tell him when things are not going right. A lady who will sat him down and will be advising him day in, day out. Encouraging him not to give up on life. Gives him many reasons why he needs to concentrate on his life. A man needs somebody who he can lay his shoulder on when he's down, when he needs help. That is what men are looking for from us, the ladies. A good lady with a good body shape is just for a night. But the one with brain, the one with brain is for a lifetime. It's high time we, the ladies, know that it's not about we dressing. It's not about using products to make our skin and our body nice. That will keep our relationship. No. It's high time you have to know that. There's much more into love than that. You have to give more. As a lady, you should be giving more and expect less from a man. You should be giving more and expect less from your man. You have to encourage him. You have to love him unconditionally. Don't compare him to anyone. Don't be comparing your man to any man. Don't be doing that, my sister. If he's good, he's good for you. If he's bad, he should be bad for you as well. Don't ever be comparing your man to any other man. Trust me, if you do that, you bring his spirit down. You make him feel useless. And believe me, it is not good. It is not good and it's not helpful. Yes, as a lady, you have to struggle with your man if the needs arise. I'm not saying you should let him relax or something. No. It's not about that. But then you have to be struggling with him. You have to encourage him. Be with him. Like, just be in your fucking moments together. Yes, just be in your fucking moments together. Yes, it happens that you struggle with a man and at the end, maybe he makes it and boom, he's gone. For another one, my sister, you've tried your best and God knows that, and let God judge your matter for you. Let God comes in at that particular moment. Yes, let God comes in at that particular moment, because you've done your part as a lady who really loved your man. So if he didn't recognize it and he was ungrateful to you, let God judge him. There's no need for you to have headaches on. Just leave it to God to judge him. So I want to tell you, my ladies out there, that there is more into love than body shape. Beauty fades. Beauty fades. Shapes reduces. It spoils, especially when you give birth and, you know. We should use our mothers for example. Our mothers were looking good, young. But after giving birth to us, you can imagine how they look now. You see. So body shape and beauty doesn't keep a relationship. It doesn't keep a relationship. Love has more to teach. It's about understanding. It's about encouraging. It's about being there for each other. It's about doing more to get something less. Yes, that is what love is about. So please, we shouldn't think our beauty will forever hold our relationship. No, those men out there who like chilling, flirting around, I'm telling you, they are not going to marry those girls they are chilling out with. They know who they want. They know the people they want to be with. They know the ladies they have to make life with. Because a man can't risk his life for an aimless lady. No. He wouldn't do that. Because he will probably think of his family, that is his children. What is this lady going to teach my child? What is this lady going to do that? You see? You probably plan about that as well. So please, my ladies, I'm encouraging you to just have this in mind that your body shape is not going to keep your man. Your face is not going to keep your man. Your color is not going to keep your man. But rather, your inner beauty is going to keep your man. How you handle issues with him is going to keep him. How you give him peace of mind is going to keep him. How you make him trust you is going to keep him. Have a nice weekend, and I love you all. This Abner Sally. Keep following me. Keep watching me. Love you. Bye. Now a fire. Boy, where you are? Send me business, you can't. Now a stagger. I send me put money down. Now a fire. Mother kakura, sika kakura. Inti wejai me, I will show be the ya wofe. Odoye. Inti utoka mami anaya den. Ubo mi jetra na ya den. Kakura, inti wejai mi a wo show bi die ya wo fe. Stay. And yes, it's kind of Google me hona menye, me ni wuti wenye. Mami B. Boy.